Hey YouTube, my name is Jeff, and welcome to episode 2 of the RetroPi Arcade Project mini-series. Today I will be showing off the time-lapse of the Raspberry Pi case I designed being 3D printed. I had some worries about how the case would come out, as I usually have to allow for some shrinkage of the plastic, which is common when 3D printing. If the parts don't fit together properly, I will add some clearance to the edges that intersect to allow for a better fit. I made sure to print with a raft and supports to help prevent any warping or drooping that might occur on the downward-facing surfaces. The print looked like it was coming along nicely, and I didn't notice any warping occurring with either of the parts. Warping is a very common issue in 3D printing, so I was quite satisfied when I didn't notice it occurring. I had another idea to improve the aesthetics of the arcade box by printing the case out in a clear material. The material would give the case a frosted appearance, which would then be illuminated by the LEDs of the Pi Glow. Based on how this black PLA case comes out, I will redesign the case and then print it out again in the clear filament. Now that the case is finished printing, I will be removing the raft and support material and be smoothing out any rough edges for the next video. Be sure to stay tuned for the next episode, where I will be test fitting the Raspberry Pi in the case and then getting it ready for the RetroPi installation. Thanks again for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome 3D modeling and printing videos.